Okay, it's time to start this Halloween off right. Okay, we're gonna be playing on easy mode, just so that we can get ourselves some enemies going on here.
Dearest Thomas, these are not words I wish to write. My father has learned of our plans, my love. Yet there is more, far worse, that I wish you to understand, but I fear you may believe me taken with madness. My father seeks to use me, as I have come to believe he used my poor mother. He wishes me to sing for him as she did. To become the star attraction that will draw good folk to this accursed spit of land. My refusal to do so has led to my confinement here at Scare Hotel.
Stop, Scare Island.
I cannot explain further, but ask that you trust me. I beseech you to compose a melody for me. A counter to the song contained within this locket of my mother's. I realize this request will seem strange. That your first thought will be to come straight here. But without your composition, All hope of holding back the darkness gathering here will be lost. Your love, always, Elizabeth.
Here we go. So anybody who doesn't know, I said my daughter is still kind of having trouble sleeping, especially now that her mom's home, so she might still get up, she might not. We'll see. If she does get up, then I'm gonna have to be the one to get up and put her back down. Give myself a little ambiance going on here, some ominiscence. Untidy Throne, thank you for the follow. Okay, so we got a music locket, and we got the music sheet. I'm hoping so too. It kind of started off a little rocky. My daughter's having a little trouble going to sleep, so, and my son's still awake because he won't go to sleep. So, but we're still kicking off this stream. We might just end up going off a little earlier than expected, that's all. This might be one of those streams that don't last that long, that's all. But, I don't know if you heard me before, but thank you for the follow, by the way. It is much appreciated. Nothing in the bag. I would think there'd be something in these bags, but... Okay, so that's to run. So X brings up notes and phonographs. B does nothing right now. A does nothing. Y brings up my inventory. And that's it so far. Tablet, bud. I love you, too, buddy. Supposed to do. I feel like I'm missing something here. Excuse me a second. I'll be right back. Okay. I gotta play with one headphone off so I can actually hear my daughter because she keeps trying to get up. I walk out and it's like, no, no. You can see I'm doing something, right?
What are you playing?
A scary game. So why don't you go sit back down on your tabby, please?
Okay.
Thank you. Go sit and watch your tabby, please. I'm here. Always when I'm in the middle of doing something, that's when you want a hug. Now go watch your tablet. You always pick when I'm doing something, bug. Bud. Alright, you have fun, my dude.
Who? Who are you talking to?
Brothers gives me Resident Evil 7 vibes. Grand reopening, Scare Hotel, special performance by Elizabeth Williams, the new maid of Scare, daughter of famed singing sensation Curtis Williams. Enjoy the restorative peace and spa waters of Scare Point. October 30th, 1808. Whoa. That's 100 plus years ago. Just came from there. So now we go this way. It doesn't look like I was able to go that way anyways. So wait, if I was able to do that with that one. I guess I can't with that one yet.
I'm tired.
Oh, that's how you duck. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
Wonderful it is to hear your voice. I prayed that you received it, hoped that you would come. I know my request must have seemed strange, and I fear it was all for naught, that everything has changed now. I do not have the words or heart to voice it. It is far too terrible to recount. Please be careful, my love. This place is no longer safe. I'm safe upstairs, but I cannot leave the attic. I've had to lock and bar the door, hide away from the others. Themselves, but stalk these halls, attacking anyone that makes a sound. Please, Thomas, listen carefully. Together we can put a stop to all of this. My father made recordings on brass cylinders of a song, a strange melody that affects the mind. If all of the cylinders are played together on the harmonium, this madness will end. You need to find them. And bring them to me.
sight again.
Father, she still pines is all. She misses...
I'll give it a reason to pine. Come here, you mutt. Abraham? Abraham! Where is that useless brother of mine?
Father, please. Please, she just misses mother.
Abraham! Abraham! I'll be rid of this dog once and for all.
Out. For heaven's sake, let me out! Who's there? Who are you? Henry! Henry Hughes, you must get me out. Hurry! We must get this door open. Why do you think? They're clearly rogues. They're trying to kidnap me. Please, hurry! Do something! What? No! No, don't leave me! They might return any minute! Oh, do something! I can't break it down from my side! Good! Good. Try again. Harder, man! Throw yourself into it! Wait. They're coming. Oh God, please no. No, don't do this. Whatever you want, I...
enjoy hearing you practice. You've nearly as fine a set of lungs as your mother.
How dare you? Get out! Get out of here now! You're just my father's oafish tool.
Tool, am I? What the fuck do you know about it? No. That will be you, lass. You'll soon see. And mark me when I say that the only instrument here is you.
I said get out. Go! Go on, leave me be!
Of course. As her hoity-toity fucking ladyship commands.
Gah! That man! But what did he mean? Here. There was someone else in the attic outside the door, but I think they've gone now. I don't. But you must look to yourself first, Thomas. If you should be caught too. They seem to be drawn to sound. You must remain quiet. Snatched like that too. Our one hope of helping him, helping all of them, is finding the cylinders. But why? What do you think is wrong with them? I knew noise attracted them, but what happened to their faces? Please, take the utmost care. And if I don't answer, it means I've had to hide, that they've come back.
I gave the babe, had to change it. Well, no, I have to change it back. That's what I should say. But I was at a demo. But I wanted to see what one of the monsters looked like, at least before I jumped off. Good for now. This was good enough for now. We'll do some Dragon Quest on Thursday, and then we'll do some Resident Evil, possibly Friday, but definitely Saturday. Until then.